Hello everyone, it's Dr. Gupta at the Dermatology Laser and Vein Center, and today we're going to talk about Morpheus 8. So Morpheus 8 is a fractional radiofrequency procedure. So there are tiny little needles, there are about 24 of them, that deploy at one time into the skin at a super fast speed, so it makes it very non-painful. And then once the needles are deployed in the skin, it emits a radio frequency type of energy that helps to tighten the fibrous connective tissue and build collagen under the skin. This is a procedure we can use anywhere on the body. Most commonly, we use it on the face to achieve retexturization of the skin. So it helps to make the skin healthier, tighter, firmer. It also takes care and helps with acne scars and enlarged pore size. It just makes the skin glow more and have more light reflection from it, which is fantastic. It of course also tightens and lifts the skin, so it's an alternative to a procedure like oil therapy, for example. And in patients who have more sun damage or more skin laxity, we may prefer Morpheus 8 over oil therapy. Just depends. Sometimes we combine them. So we can treat the neck with it, we can treat the chin area, we can treat the chest, and even the arms tighten up nicely. Parts of the bodies like the stomach and even like that creepy skin above the knees does really well with the Morpheus 8 procedure. The needles penetrate about 4 millimeters deep into the skin, and then we can set the amount of energy we want to use. We can deploy it in sort of multiple pulse method or just a single pulse in each area. We try to get a good overlap, go over the area multiple times, sometimes at multiple depths and different energy settings. It's also really beautiful for treating the under eye loose skin, and often we'll see even a nice brow lift with it. So that's a little bit about Morpheus 8. There is not a lot of recovery time with it. You might be just a little bit pink afterwards. You might have a little bit of swelling, but it's not bad. For the first 24 hours, I recommend just applying a gentle moisturizing lotion like Aquaphor or one of our healing ointments. And after that, you can pretty much resume your normal skincare routine, including makeup. So very minimal to no recovery time. We recommend doing maybe a few sessions to get the best results. We are seeing some phenomenal results even after the very first treatment. But if you want to maximize and optimize the results you can see from this procedure, we recommend maybe doing 2 or 3 sessions with it. And you can space them about 6 weeks apart. You can space them even 2 to 3 weeks apart, depending on your schedule. And if you want to wait a little bit longer between the procedures, there's no harm in that either. The more treatments you do for your skin over time, the healthier it gets, the better it gets, the more youthful it gets. So let us know if you have any questions. We're here to help and figure out the right procedures for you, come up with the right plan that is going to suit you. Nothing is cookie cutter. Everybody has different skin needs, different skin types, and we really try to hone in on what's going to be the best outcome for each individual patient. It's what we do, it's what we're passionate about. Thank you so much for listening and for watching, and please do like, share, and comment on our posts, and keep looking out for more content from us. Thank you so much.